Zidane feels Cristiano Ronaldo is certain to win the Ballon d'Or again after his hat-trick sealed the Madrid derby win. Ronaldo claimed his 39th career hat-trick as Real thrashed city neighbours Atletico Madrid 3-0 at their Estadio Vicente Calderon home on Saturday night. The victory gave Real a 4-point lead at the top of La Liga over Barcelona, who were held 0-0 by Malaga at the Nou Camp earlier in the day, and puts them 9 points clear of